Hello and welcome to this video, where I'm going to explain how the VR function of Maven app works. This mode allows you to experience the drone's flight in a more immersive way, by using a VR headset. Let's get started. Connect your phone to the remote controller, using a sufficiently long cable. The original cable, that came with your phone should work fine. Launch the Maven app and select the VR function. Insert your phone into the VR headset and put it on. This is what you will see through the headset. If the drone is not in flight, you will have instructions on the screen for how to start the motors using the sticks on your controller, or how to modify the view to best suit your needs. As indicated on the screen, give a quick push to the left with the left stick to enter view modification mode. Once in view modification mode, use the right stick on the remote controller to adjust the position of the VR view. Use the left stick to adjust the size. And confirm when you're done. Moving the view left and right is definitely the most important setting, as it adjusts the distance between the eyes. If it's not correct for our eyes, the view will be blurry. Take your time to set it up correctly. When you're done, confirm with a quick push to the right on the left stick, and you're ready to take off. But first, you should know about this useful feature. By double-clicking the FN button, you can switch viewpoints from the drone's view to your own, using the camera on your phone. This way, you can look around without taking off the VR headset, which is particularly useful during takeoff or landing to ensure the area is clear. Bring the sticks to the bottom inner corners to start the motors, and perform a manual takeoff. Switch back to the drone's view and enjoy your flight. On the screen, you have all the information you need. The status of all batteries, the distance of the drone, its altitude, and its speed. Additionally, we have a radar to understand how the drone is oriented relative to us, the status of video recording, and the quality of the radio signal. Now let's see how to activate head tracking. By single-clicking on the FN button, you can switch between the three gimbal modes. Normal, where the gimbal is stabilized on all three axes. Head tracking, where the gimbal is always stabilized but can be moved by moving your head. And finally FPV mode, where the gimbal is no longer stabilized on the roll axis. Further information on head tracking. The only drones that can use head tracking to move the gimbal left and right are the Mavic Air 2, Air 2S, and Mavic 2 series. Other drones supported by Maven, such as the Mavic Mini and Mini 2, can only control the camera up and down. Manually moving the gimbal will automatically disable head tracking. Check the VR mode settings to configure head tracking options, such as setting the gimbal to center automatically when the drone is in motion to avoid disorientation. Alternatively, enable comfort head tracking, which allows you to tilt the camera down by 90 degrees by tilting your head just 60 degrees. This makes it much easier to look down without bending your neck too much. That's all for this tutorial. If you found it helpful, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel to stay updated on the latest news from Maven. Ciao!